What's the best way to grow green algae walls for shrimp? My secret is using T5 or CFL bulbs for lighting.